From Nukem. We're doing a rig rundown. We're actually recording our second disc. We're at Ulrich Wild's studio, otherwise known as The Closet. A lot of great records have been done in this drum room, and I'm really, really stoked to be here. What I'm using is, you've probably seen me play this kit before, but it's my reference kit from Pearl in Purple Craze finish. Not Purple Craze 2, the OG Purple Craze finish. I'm playing a reference snare, which is a little different for me. I usually use like metal Ludwig snares, like a Black Beauty or a Superphonic. I scored this really nice reference snare, a piano black finish, and it's 20 plies of maple and birch, and it just sounds like a classic hard rock snare. Really big sounding and woody. Using eliminator pedals from Pearl also, with Danmar beaters, all Evans heads, EC2s on the toms, super tough dry on the snare. EQ4 is on the kick, one ply heads on the kick. I like the rebound and the feel and the attack that the one ply head gets. Most metal guys usually go for a two ply, but I've really been liking the one ply. A ton of Sabian cymbals. Actually, these two are really cool. My buddy Gene Hoagland, I gotta thank him for loaning these to me after last night's Death Clock show. A 19-inch Holy China, and man, he didn't even... This is like brand new. I think the fingerprints are more mine than his. Paragon 18-inch Crash. I'm playing my own hi-hats. AAX 15-inch Accelerator hats. AAX 10-inch Air Splash. I really love the AA Raw Bell Crashes. 18 over here. All the way back here is a 20, and Paragon 19-inch China, which I just absolutely love, and an AAX Accelerator 14-inch pair of hi-hats that I found used because I cracked my original set, but found a nice used pair on Reverb, so I'm stoked. And then this is a 22-inch HH Power Bell ride. You don't really see the logos because this is all worn out. But yeah, and all Pearl hardware and thrown. But we're on day two of tracking. We got a couple songs in so far. I'm about to get ready to do a third track, and I'm really excited to get this album finished and have all you hear it. Thank you.